Hi, my name is Cesar Bardají. I'm a business angel in early stage business or startups. And I wanted to share with you one or two tips about the relationship between business angels and the startups. Perhaps one of them is regarding valuation. I understand that because of you believe you have a great project and you like to avoid dilution, you prefer to, let's say, ask money at a high valuation. However, my experience says that your time is very important and you must save your time. And I have seen how startups go bankrupt because they need to dedicate weeks and months to look for the money. So once you arrive to the given valuation that you like to ask business angels, my consideration would be that you reduce that a bit, okay? So for instance, if you go for 2.2 million euros, that's horrible. I mean, go for 1.9, okay? It's almost the same. If you do the calculations, you will see that the dilution is not significant and you will probably shorten your fundraising period by half, okay? So bear that in mind. And perhaps another one is, we were talking before about reporting on a monthly basis and how, let's say, many founders believe that is a loss of time, or perhaps they have so many fires in the day-to-day that they cannot focus on, let's say, investing a few hours, half a day or whatever, preparing the monthly letter for investors. I think that's wrong, because the idea is not that you are losing or investing your time in preparing information for me as an investor. In fact, what you are doing is putting your ideas in order, synthesize them to know what happened, what I learned from what happened, what I'm going to do next and why. And by doing this exercise, you learn a lot and you are much better prepared to work in the next weeks or the next month, okay? So it's not that you simplify my life and you share information with me as an investor. It's that you also gain time and you are going to lead your company much better.